A family of four are now homeless following a house fire which occurred around 3:45 p.m. at Monipo on Saturday, April 29, 2017. The two-story house, located along the Cassius-Monipo Highway, was completely engulfed by flames when firefighters arrived. Homeowner Paul Marius and his wife were at home when the fire started. Marius told GVD News his wife was startled by the noise of falling wood, which he dismissed until he heard the sound of shattered glass.
My wife said, "Hey, I had a piece of wood fell." I said, "Piece of wood?" I said, "I didn't have nothing there." I said, "Probably somebody sent that there and it fell there." Then a glass broke. Then he said, "Hey, body fire." And then she ran outside. When we reached outside, the whole house was blaze already. Because we was downstairs and that side, and the whole house was on fire. We couldn't do nothing. We called the fire service, but the fire service took a long, long, long time. It didn't half an hour before we checked. And when we checked, they didn't have much people on board, you know. I don't know. It took a little time again. But praise the Lord, you know, it went like that. We cannot do better than that, you know.
Mario suggested that the fire might have started in one of the bedrooms.
Well, when we went in the bedroom, you find we couldn't enter in the bedroom because so much fire that was, you know, we couldn't enter that, you know. So I believe it's that it started. We don't know how we started. I don't know how we started, you know.
Okay, so far, can you tell us to what extent the damage is? Is it the whole house or this?
Yeah, the whole thing finished, man. The whole thing burned up, you know. The roof gone. As long as the roof gone, everything gone. The whole thing gone.
Ironically, Marius is an ex-fireman who retired in 2005 after 46 years of service. He sustained himself and his wife on his pension receipt. Investigations are continuing into the cause of the fire.
Vitus Peter, GVD News.